what you can do. The war needs you.
There is no war. There is only the harvest.
Edie, do we have enough? Partial lock. Maintain connection to narrow the search.
You heard her. We got enough. I'm hitting the shield.
Do it.
Man.
Anne. Anne, are you all right?
Yes. I think so.
Did we get anything?
Yes, but it will take some time to search. Coordinates sent to the Normandy.
Good. To start.
Commander, I sense something else. Anger.
It knows we're getting close.
I think it wants to kill you.
Come on, let's get you some help.
Signal confirmed. Faster than light jump successful. No sign of Leviathan entering the coordinates. Evasion successful. I found something. No sign of Leviathan at these coordinates. Signal confirmed. These coordinates match our trace of Leviathan.
Cortez, what's the status on the probe we launched?
Tracking it now, Commander. I've confirmed that Leviathan's signal originates from this planet. Heard how, Anne helped us locate it. It's pretty spooky stuff.
Makes you wonder what we're going to find down there.
Bryson's team called it a Reaper killer. From what we've seen, it doesn't want to be found.
It doesn't have a choice. We're here.
Right. But then what? It plays pretty rough, and if it is a Reaper, I don't know that's the kind of help we want.
Nobody says we have to be friends with it, but if this thing has the rest of the Reapers worried, then we need its help.
Commander, new readings from the probe. It's narrowed down Leviathan's location. You're not gonna like it.
It's here.
There's nothing but ocean. I show a concentration of structures floating on the surface, but the probe's giving us a signal below that. Way below.
Underwater?
Looks that way. The shuttle should still be able to reach it.
It's possible?
Kodiak is spec'd to nearly 1,000 atmospheres, but I've never actually tested that.
Guess we're gonna find out.
Status!
Some kind of pulse hit us! Systems are shutting down! Brace for impact!
Not our best entrance, Shepard.
How's the shuttle, Cortez?
Checking now. I'll see if I can get power restored.
Copy that. We'll look around.
Look at all this. Whatever that pulse was, we're not the first to get hit.
Could be Leviathan's last line of defense. How old these are?
At CSEC, they always said the key to decomposition was scavengers. Without them, it's quite a while.
Looks like a damaged Atlas. Different, though, and it's not flying Cerberus colors.
And it's not taking shots at us, which is nice. Doesn't look salvageable, though. Up there.
Reapers! They were right behind us! Protect the shuttle! Cortez, situation?
Swapping out the parts, Commander. Hang on!
For
That's what happened to Almost There.
Out of development, Commander. Fixing it now.
Status.
Shuttle's a mess, Commander. That pulse knocked it right out of the air. We're not going anywhere.
Why not have the Normandy pick us up?
Same thing would happen to her. And the landing won't be as pretty. I'd say Leviathan has some sort of defense system in place.
And we aren't getting out of here until we find it. So how do we do that?
Well, you might be able to use a mech. Looks like it's rigged for diving.
A diving mech?
It's a Triton model. Military grade, repurposed for deep sea exploration. As long as the seawater hasn't corroded, it should be good to go.
Well, if that's what we have to do, let's get started.
Hold on a second. Are we actually considering?
First, we'll need to restore power to get that cargo door open.
How?
I suppose we are.
These old Ballard-class ships are equipped with exterior power sockets. They use them for emergency repairs. We can strip the cells from the shuttle and use those for juice. Hang on, I'll get you started. Got a cell for you, Commander. Find somewhere to plug that in.
War needs you.
There is no war. There is only the harvest.
Edie, do we have enough? Partial lock. Maintain connection to narrow the search.
You heard her. We got enough. I'm hitting the shield.
Do it.
Man.
Anne, are you all right?
Yes. I think so.
Did we get anything? Yes, but it will take some time to search. Coordinates sent to the Normandy.
Good. It's a start.
Commander, I sense something else. Anger.
It knows we're getting close.
I think it wants to kill you.
Come on, let's get you some help.